at sports bars in downtown Denver. Fans started lining up early. Servers inside preparing for a busy night.
Anxious is definitely a word I would use.
Maureen Hogan says Blake Street Tavern has extra security on staff. Memories of the Broncos Super Bowl win still fresh.
When the Broncos won the Super Bowl, somebody threw a chair through our window. So I would assume it's going to be something like that. Hopefully not. So we're kind of preparing. We have extra security ready to go.
On the Auraria campus, the typical watch party setup included some extra work today.
We will make sure the campus is secure and things that people would maybe want to pick up and throw or do things like that. We're going to put all that away just to make it a safe environment.
Fans say they remember the Broncos 2016 celebration as a wild one. Denver police made a dozen arrests as vandalism happened downtown.
It was madness. Everyone honking their cars, going crazy, shooting off fireworks. It was electric.
Nick Nini is hoping fans celebrate responsibly.
We hope everyone, like you said, takes care of their city because we want to keep it nice.